quest. Let's go quest. You know, let's make some more gold, a little bit more of gold. And then I think if I start doing the dailies for the different factions, I can make a little bit more of gold. You know, and not buy the token. That's the ultimate goal, not to buy the token. My God, I am tempted though. Wow. And every time I change my year, I have to enchant, you know, because I am changing my year constantly because I get honor. I do a lot of VGs. I get honor and I change my year to, you know, I'm going for the Furious Gladiator pieces now. The off pieces, I mean. And my God, dude, I need that gold, man. I am so tempted. Okay, we need to collect these things in here. And kill these big boys. Ah, we need to do the thing with the dragon. I see. Ah, I like this quest. Beautiful. Okay. Alright. Now, we need to kill the ghouls. 15 icy... Alright.
Can they explode?
Okay. Can... Oh, I need to... Okay. I need to... I see. Now we can call it again. These quests are a little bit weird, you know? You need to be very, very patient. Okay. Can you go there? Is it for me faster to go in and just kill everybody? Or I have to send the pet? I want my pet to go there. Alright. Ah, I see. Okay. Alright. Pull it. This guy came to find me directly. What happened with this guy? From here, from the side, so the pet can pull more. From here, for example. So we can send the pet there deep and pull. No, she's stopping the. Are you kidding me with this? There you go. Pull. And go. There you go. I see now. I see. Go. Don't stay there. Go. Don't die. Now. Perfect. That quest takes a lot of time, man. I remember coming here in retail every single reset, man. For Invincible. I got it. After 2 years. I got Invincible after 2 years in retail. 2 years of farming. Oh, all right. There is some bad boys in here.
What can I do for you?
Okay. We need to kill these guys. These guys we need to kill. Cool, cool. Oh, there is a lot of them. It's good when you're questing alone. There is no competition. Okay. That's not good. Alright. Okay. Inside the building on the ground floor, you will fall down. The huge hole after you upset the quest. Okay. Where is the quest? Oh my god. Look at this. What? Oh boy. Let's go. The Saronite bomb. Okay. Oh, this is not good. Oh, we are going down, baby. There is like a lake? What is this? Oof. Oh, it's this voice. I say. Why is the quest underwater, man? Okay. Look at this. Matthias Lehner. All right. We need to kill these bad boys in here. Hello? Okay. Beautiful. Oh, I don't have charge. Okay. It's good. Ooh. That hit, man. All right. Cool, cool. Beautiful. That's the tree that we needed. Look at this place, man. What is that? Is some fungus, man. That is some big fungus problem right there. Look at that. Can I fly here? No. We need to talk to Matthias. All right. Hello? Okay. Someone in the guild wants to buy the ring of the Kirintor. It's very expensive, you know? I don't know. It's good, the teleport, though. 30 minutes is good. The teleport to Dalaran, to Dalaran. Right. I think this is like 8K, the ring of the Kirintor, the teleport. I think so, right? I got an achievement there. What achievement was that? Oh, I had 1,500 quests completed. Man, I did a lot of quests. The temptation to buy the token is huge. Let me tell you that much. You know? He's huge. Ah, he's the guy that is the crusader dying here in some shed hole. Right? Yes. This guy. Alright. Oh, look at that. Oh, Redemption of the Crusader. There you go. Wow. Awesome. The light does not abandon its champions.
Yes. Oof.
This guy. Insane.
Suffer well.
Cool.
Leave me be.
And we need to go downstairs. What is this? Some shoulders. Alright. I don't need any gear. I have full epics. Full, beautiful, heavy, heavy, and beautiful year.
Pleased to meet you. Be seeing you.
All right. You have a great day. We need to visit the camps. I see. Ooh, look at this bad boy. He has a neck problem. Look at that. He has a huge neck problem.
All right.
Okay. Feed 18 hungering playhounds. Okay. Use the feed hungering play. What is, which one is the, this one? This one, the face. Feed. Assassinate. Oh boy. Look at this guy. Oh my god, I have two now? Oh my god. Oof. Are they coming? Still? No, dude. Oh my god. Look, look, he's coming! This has to be the most annoying quest in the history of World War. Oh my god, look, he's coming! I cannot get rid of him. Alright. This, and I need one more. This quest is insane, man. I cannot go there. Alright, it's cool. Ah, there is this one there. Okay, we can do this one. Again. Thank God. Thank God. Oh boy. Okay.
Speak your peace.
We will throw some bombs in here. Let's go. That's a good one. This one. All right. Beautiful. This is a good quest.
There you go. Okay. Fifty, 60. There you go. And these boys here? Beautiful. Uh-oh. Let's go. Oh my god, this godforsaken place, man. This is the guy. Okay. Let's go. All right. Let's go. There you go. All right, that's all. Okay. Oh, this is a big cave, man. Inside the cave on the bottom floor. Use the torch. All right. Should I jump here? It looks like that. Oh, I see. Oh, what is this? We need to kill this guy. All right. What? All right. I cannot fight him. All right, we need to kill some, so we need to burn some corpses now, right? Like this, for example. All right. All right. Cool, cool. There is some festering corpses in here? No, there is no. Let's go down for here. Maybe there is some more. Ah, there you go. There's another
These
one
guys.
Here.
I see. All right.
Oh my God! Look at this. Can I fly? Oh my God, really? Okay, I need to find another one. Okay. Man, these quests are so weird, man. Okay, I need another skeleton. It looked like an skeleton. This one. No. There you go. I see one there. These quests are weird, man. Like, weird. This? Let's go. Come with me, baby. Kill this guy. And I think there is another one. There was another one here, yes. Let's go. I have something for you. Kill this guy. Thank you. Okay. Man. I love the sound. That the sound that it has when it hit. All right. Oh no! No 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 no. Help me! Oh my God! Thank God they were. Kill Morbidus. Tell him let's kill this thing and get this over. Oh my God! So we need to kill the big bad boy of this place. All right, and the Argent Dawn will help me. He says not to worry. The quest say not to worry. This guy which, oh my God, these guys will help me. He says not to worry. All right, let's go.
Yes.
Let's kill this thing.
There's work to be done.
All right. Oh, it's him. It's the king, the one true king. All right. Morbidus? I got aggro, man. He's on me. He's on me. There you go. Thank you. Thank you, guys. You didn't help that much, but it's okay.
It pays off. I killed him.
Questing a level 80. I knew it. All right. So, we will leave it there. All right. We will leave it there, and we will continue. I will continue to do battlegrounds to get more furious pieces, and I will keep going with Ramon. I am thinking of leveling another character. I will see what, though. I don't know yet. Maybe the druid? I have a druid from Vanilla, from Classic. I did a lot of PvP with that droid. He even has a title. He has a PvP title. And he has the tabard of the Argent Crusade from the Burning Crusade. I should level that druid, man. You know, as a monkin. Could be cool to have a monkin, you know, to do BGs. I will check, I will see. But I am thinking, because, you know, it could be nice to have another character rolling, you know, to make videos about. Okay, we will continue, guys. Okay, until next time.